Sebastian left.
What? What do you mean? He can't do that.
The house is definitely empty.
Have you felt his presence lately?
You're scaring me. Are you sure? Is that blood?
Oh, how do you explain this dead silence? Nothing moves anymore.
Shit. I should have changed that squeaking door.
And that creaking floorboard. That was inconsiderate, David. You know how much he liked that.
Ghosts are very discerning these days. They have a very strong labor union.
Are you a spirit or a spirit guide?
A child ghost? Is that legal?
Oh, my God.